So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go. This knew what they were. Do it.
Pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, you lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Oh, let's follow them.
This was just a race!
I guess it's gonna be an explosive one!
Oh, man!
Run and you won't explode me! Nothing to it! I will win this! I will not explode!
Stay on track, Cody!
Please! Fishing, I see. Maybe I'll catch something good. Oh, here comes a big one!
Oh, hey, that's a horse derby! Let's go for a ride, mate!
Oh, is it
jumped? Okay. See if I can catch any cuckoo fish. Oh, Big Bertha, come on, come here.
Hell Tower? Sounds intriguing.
I'm Santa,
Okay. What do we have here?
Oh, the house is on fire! Well, wooden fire!
The dolls need our help! Just open this gate. Should be a breeze. No, no, no! Where'd they go? Now how are we gonna follow them?
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
Wasn't whining.
Wow, that clock tower is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now, now. Now, 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 now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah! That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
But they're made of metal.
So are airplanes, Cody.
Okay, smarty pants. But these aren't machines.
They're flying bird machines. Hey, I think I see a landing spot on that tower.
Look at that tower. We might be able to land on it.
Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are. Looks like we can slam these in.
Ah! A ghost!
It's just a sculpture.
Creepy as hell.
Fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. Hey, I don't like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay.
There we go. Easy.
Like a walk in the park.
I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, but we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
May! May, is that wall moving?
Yes! Run!
There's nowhere to run! May, do something!
What? Me? You do something!
I can't slow it down! Someone help! Hey, hurry up!
Wow, I almost thought we wouldn't make it.
Almost? I thought we were done for.
But we made it!
So far we did.
Magnificent place.
Yeah. And cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to. And I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Oh, I don't like that thought. Way, Cody. You're not doing it right.
I don't like the look of that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Oh, look! Keys!
Thank you.
That was a tough one.
Oh, I'm exhausted.
Yeah, but we better keep moving. Come on.
Thank you.
I don't want to know. I just want to get out of here.
Too late for that.
Box! Becker, kick it out! Lucy? Are you okay? Are you doing this?
Yeah! I'm trying my best! I just don't know how long I can hold it for!
Alright! I'll make my way over to the clock's heart!
More in sync. Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on. Tell me you feel it, huh?
I feel stuck.
Hey, are you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth? Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you wanna go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's do it!
It's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again! This will make Mum happy. She likes it when things are on time.
Number one, numero uno, three pieces to go. Are you ready for piece number two and lesson number two?
No.
No.
Good. Ah, what else besides love makes couples stay together?
Mortgage.
Kids.
No. Attraction. Ta-da! It pulls people together.
We don't need attraction. We're getting divorced.
Aha! That's because you lost it. But don't worry. I'll help you find attraction again. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, 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 ding.
What are you doing?
You don't like it?
No.
Okay. Okay. You're entitled to your own opinion.
Ah! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Attraction is like a magnet, but you need both poles. North, south, plus, minus. Cody, May. Yeah! This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other. Yeah! One is plus, one is minus.
That's not how it works. A magnet always has both poles.
Not these magnets. Come on! Oh! Hey! Hi! Hey!
What the? Hey, where'd he go?
Hey. Why does this place look so familiar?
Oh, wait! Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes! This is where we had our first skiing trip together.
Yeah.
Hola, little ones!
Oh, no. We're stuck inside that snow globe we bought there.
Get to the top of the mountain to receive your next piece of the litter.
Yeah, what if we freeze to death trying to get there?
Use your magnet powers, and the attraction will warm you up, baby. Uh-huh, yeah, you feel that?
Mwah, 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 mwah. You just gotta feel that warmth. Mwah, kiss it. You like?
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
Oh, God.
Ooh, chilly.
Yeah, let's get moving. That'll warm us up.
Yeah, and maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so. Oh, it's stuck!
Really? Let me try.
Wait, wait, wait. Remind me, how do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel. Same colors repel. Nothing to it.
Oh, look! A saw! Hey, remember our first Christmas with Rose?
You mean when all the Christmas trees were sold out?
Yeah. We snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we'd get caught for sure.
Thank you. Can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right. Huh. Oh, hey! Check this out! Our old skates, here.
Yeah.
Put them on. Oh.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know. I don't know why I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, I can stop freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race you to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Oh, I love ice skating. I've really missed doing this.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, this ice feels great.
Perfect for skating.
Yeah, and I still got the hang of it.
So do I.
Woo-hoo-hoo! We should do this more often.
Definitely. Woo-hoo!
Whoa, this place is huge.
Oh, there's a town.
Remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? It used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! But look at it now. Silent. Dead.
frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep.
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets.
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly. But the bells in this town can break the ice. Now, break the ice and get your prize.
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah, ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town.
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I missed the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
I hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are 3 bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Thank you.
Wow, this place has a great energy now.
Proper machinery.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above.
This looks to be turning the big wheel.
Thank you.
looks like that gondola lift is working.
Hurry! Let's catch it to get to the top!
Funny people! The whole town is alive again!
We made it!
Yeah, my ears are still ringing.
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
What? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me. Instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, May.
Ourselves a party! Awesome!
Yeah, this is more like it!
Oh,
How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Ha!
Oh, come on!
The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain! Just follow its light!
But the light's not on!
Sometimes!
The answer is hidden beneath the surface.
Dive in and dive deep!
That looks chilly. I don't do well in cold water.
Cowabunga!
Help! I can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody! We can breathe perfectly fine!
Oh, yeah.
Wow, I've never dived this deep before!
Yeah, it's not chilly at all! But where's the lighthouse?
Should be close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
What is that machine?
I think it's right under the light.
Whoa.
What is this place?
I don't know. It's huge.
Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again.
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms. Men! When was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family? Huh? Huh? Huh?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again!
Hope you packed your toolkit.